week's all about getting my confidence back after being in the bottom two last week. We're going out and I'm going to pull a couple of cheeky salts.
I've been absolutely dying to go out and get ruined. There was drinking, dancing, fit birds. I just absolutely loved it.
Louis said I've lost my swagger. Personally, I think he's just jealous that he's got absolutely none himself. Frankie's back. I got papped being naughty and taking some birds back to hers last night.
I worry about Frankie every minute of every day.
Class. Absolute class.
Come on, mate.
Do us a favour, Frankie. Don't go out again this week, please.
Try and behave.
Oh, well.
Doesn't mean a word here, does he?
I love going out. I love it.
Yeah, cheers, Gary.
Oh, there you go.
Bonjour.
I really wonder if Frankie is taking this competition seriously. He's got all this crazy behavior outside the competition that's really going to affect what he's going to do on stage.
To be honest, I don't mind Frankie going out. I don't want to tell him to stop being a teenager. I don't want him in that bottom two this weekend.
Going out's definitely got me confident for this week. I'm so excited, literally, I can't wait.
Frankie Cocozza!
Guys, keep coming.
Ideas keep feeling, feeds keep feeding, paws keep pouring, and the junkies keep scoring. Trade is on the meat rack, strip club full of hunchback. Bitches keep bitching, and the clap is itching. Ain't no one changing. Get your rocks off, get your rocks off, honey. Shake it now, now, get on downtown. Get your rocks off, get your rocks off, honey. Shake it now, now, get them off downtown. Dealers keep dealing, thieves they keep feeding, hold they keep. Holy Joseph, pigeon, bees, bee, bee. Ah! Ah! Get your rocks out, get your rocks out. Johnny ain't so crazy, he's always got a line for the lady. Get your rocks out, get your rocks out, honey. Shake it now, now, get them all downtown. Get your rocks off, get your rocks off, honey. Shake it now, now, get them all downtown. Get your rocks off, get your rocks off, honey. Shake it now, now, get them all downtown. Get your rocks off, get your rocks off, honey. Shake it now, now, get them all downtown. Get your rocks off.
It was a great entrance. I mean, it was a brilliant, brilliant entrance. I think the song choice suited you. And this should be your comfort zone rock, because you are a rocker. I saved you last week because I thought you had more to give. I think I did the right thing judging on that performance. But I... Something worries me. I think you're a little bit overconfident. I think you're better than you think you are, Frankie.
Frankie, I'm a little bit gobsmacked. The first... audition that we saw you, you came across as this slightly cocky, confident, cute guy, but there was a boundary with you, and I feel like Gary has just taken you to the extremes, and I feel like we've lost Frankie. I feel like I don't know who you are anymore. I feel like he's tried to make you a younger Gary, everything he wanted to be in his younger days.
What?
I Frankie, and I love who you were, that boy that stepped on this stage, this young lad, and there was a sense of innocence about you, and I feel it's gone, and I don't... You're rebellious, but I don't think you're this extreme, and I just want to see that heart from Frankie, because I didn't feel it tonight.
Hi, Frankie, I actually think you... This is all you. I do think that. But here's the thing. I need you to come up vocally. You really, really lack there, and I think you have all this great, like, presence and everything, but you've got to come up 10 times harder vocally and come out swinging. That's the only place you lack for me.
Okay, Frankie. Listen, one... Thank you, everybody. Listen, when I decided to sit in this seat, there was one thing I promised myself I'd never do, was lie. And I lied for you last weekend. I said your performance was good last weekend, and it wasn't. It was awful. You deserve to be in the bottom two last week. Coming back tonight, to me, that was a comeback tonight, OK? Not an incredible comeback, but a comeback to who you should be. Frankie, I think you did pretty well tonight. I really did.